Hello and welcome. I hope that you are having a fantastic day today. I am issuing a correction. I made a mistake. In fact, here. I made a mistake. I'm human like everybody else. On yesterday's video, I talked about how the distribution of the Spark token to those that are getting the XRP airdrop would get 100% of that airdrop from day one. Well, I was wrong. You're not going to get 100% of the airdrop from day one. It's actually going to be partitioned out in increments over a number of days. So when somebody alerted me to this on the comments in on the Reddit, I had posted the video on Reddit, and somebody created a comment and said, hey, look, you're mistaken on here. I noticed the comment, I dug into it and did my research, and here's what I found. We'll go to the next slide. And so what I found on the Flare, on the Spark Flare Network website was, here's the link. And so they had a blog that describes further information on the Spark token distribution. And in there is a paragraph that says, at network launch, each account that has claimed Spark will receive 15% of the total Spark for which they are eligible. This is 15% of the Spark claimable term in the equation above. The remaining Spark claimable will be distributed over a minimum of 25 months and a maximum of 34 months. And so you don't get it entirely up front. It is divvied out into first 15% on day one and then smaller amounts every month for 25 to 34 months. And so if you want more information, you can type in this link into your browser, or I will have a link, I will have this link in the YouTube description with the YouTube video. So be looking out for it if you're interested in getting more details about the Spark token distribution. And now I'm going to present you with the original video. I'm going to tack on the original video at this point. So if you want to see or learn more about our 187% gain on eToro, or more about the Spark token and XRP and how you can get the airdrop, then you can watch the original video. Just understand that I didn't make any changes to the original video, and so I will mention how you're going to get 100% of the token from day one, and that is not correct. So enjoy, and I hope you have a fantastic day. Hello and welcome. I hope that you are having a fantastic day. We're going to get right into it. This video is all about eToro trading, the copy trader feature on eToro. We're going to talk about XRP and their airdrop that's coming up on Saturday, so just a couple of days from now, and that's Saturday, December 12th, 2020. And we're going to talk about the things that my algorithm has been up to. It surprised me. Wednesday morning when I got up bright and early, I was very surprised at the recommendation that my algorithm was giving, but when I did a little bit of research, a little bit of digging, man, it made perfect sense to me, but initially, I did not expect it. So let's get into it. Now, my YouTube channel is all about ideas to help you take profits and avoid losses. We want to give you information that you can actually use and take action with. So maybe you can help us out. Can we get this video to 99 likes? Smash the like button. It really helps us out and it encourages us to continue to make further content. So, this is our disclaimer. I'm not a financial advisor. This is not financial advice. This is my opinion. And I recommend that you read this entire paragraph because cryptocurrency involves substantial risk of loss and is not suitable for every investor. but I'm going to leave that up to you to read the rest of it. In the meantime, let's talk about Ripple. XRP is braced for a bombshell after Coinbase reveals airdrop support. Now, as you notice, this even hit Forbes. Forbes magazine, they actually ran this article. So it's kind of surprising that they were able to get that out there in a timely fashion, because a lot of times I found that Forbes seems to be a little bit slower picking up on cryptocurrency news, but they were on the ball with this one. So Ripple is going to have an airdrop very, very soon. In fact, it's happening on Saturday. And so if you have any XRP that you own before December 12th at 000 UTC time, for me, that's going to be Friday evening if you're in the central United States. Depending on where you are in the world, that time will be different. You may want to go to Google and look up the time. But personally, I wouldn't cut it that short. If you really do want to participate in this airdrop, I would recommend that you go ahead and get some XRP now. Because how this is going to work is the people that own XRP are going to get a certain amount of this Flare cryptocurrency just dropped into their address. And that Flare cryptocurrency will be absolutely free. It'll be approximately the amount of XRP that you own or more. They're gonna run some calculations. We won't know the exact amounts. Will it be 1-to-1 XRP for one Flare or Spark coin? Or will it be more like 1.5 or 1.75 or who knows what? And I was trying to do some research to get an idea of how much this particular crypto that's being airdropped will be worth. Couldn't find it. So anyway, that is that. Now, if you are wanting to take advantage of this, I recommend that you do a little bit of research, because depending on where you store your XRP, will determine what steps you need to take in order to participate in the airdrop. One of the critical things is making sure that you meet the deadline in terms of the date, but then another critical thing is you have to go through a process to indicate for your XRP address that you want to participate in the airdrop. And by taking that extra step, it depends entirely on what wallet you're carrying it in. eToro has said that they will support it, but it cannot be, eToro has said that it cannot be something that you're copy trading, so you have to actually open up a trade in XRP yourself. And they had a number of other conditions, so if you're using eToro, be certain that you go and look up and read the conditions. Just click on the XRP logo and you'll find all of the details right there on the eToro website. Speaking of eToro, I have a copy trader account set up on eToro called Lumen 8 Algo Trader. You're able to copy my trades. And the reason why you might want to copy my trades, so you would look up Lumen 8 Algo Trader once you go to eToro by using the search feature at the top of the web page. And when you put in Lumen 8 Algo Trader, you're going to see my little picture here, that picture there, and you will be able to copy my trades. So here's why you might be interested in copying my trades. It's because of the algorithm that I've spent 2 years building. It's working phenomenally. In fact, some of the results that we've gotten from the algorithm is in 49 days, yes, 49 days, the algorithm recommended that I opened up the eToro account and deposited money, got money in there, and I started trading. My first trades were on October 14th, 2020, and the algorithm recommended that we get into XRP. And so we bought XRP when it was at 25 cents, and on December 2nd, it was at 60 cents. So at that point in time, that gave us a current value of 238%. So for every dollar that we had bought of XRP at that point, that dollar had become $2.38. And so that was actually 138% return in just 49 days. So that's a huge return in a very, very short period of time, but it's trades like that that has me excited about the algorithm. The great thing about eToro is you'll be able to verify for yourself any and all of the trades that we make with the algorithm. Now, I promised that I would tell you a little bit about what happened yesterday morning when I got up, and I knew that cryptocurrency had kind of taken a little bit of a dive earlier in the week, and then it recovered from it, and then Tuesday night it took another dive, and it wasn't huge. It was actually fairly small. The thing that surprised me was that my algorithm was having me exit a whole ton of cryptos. On eToro in particular, it had me exit all of my cryptos except for XRP. And on other areas where I'm examining other, you know, I have another portfolio external to eToro, and it had me go from about 23 cryptos down to 7 cryptos in my personal portfolio. So I was not expecting that. I had to kind of get on the ball in order to exit all those cryptos. And then I started doing some more reading and research, and I found out about the eToro airdrop. In fact, I had heard about it, several months ago, back in August or September and in those time frames. And I didn't really think too much about it. But since I had already exited and put money into stablecoins, or with eToro, I had put money just simply into cash, because eToro does not give you a stablecoin in order to hold cryptocurrencies when you're deciding to not trade for a period of time. Anyway, here's the bottom line. I thought, you know what? Since I've got my money either sitting in cash or sitting in a stablecoin, why don't I just put it into XRP? And so right now my eToro account is 100 XRP, 100% of the money or the funds in my eToro account is in XRP, since XRP is what my algorithm is saying, hey, stay invested in it. And as I showed you a second ago, we've already made quite a bit of money with XRP. And so who knows, maybe it's still gonna go up. Or maybe the algorithm is going to tell us to exit in a little bit, but I'm going to leave it in there because I want to go ahead and take advantage of the Flare airdrop and see what happens with that cryptocurrency. So I wasn't planning on doing this, but given the timing of everything, the timing is just working out fine for me. And so I made a decision just a little while ago, earlier in the day today, that I'm going to move all of my the money that I had in my eToro account that was sitting in cash, and then also all of my cryptocurrency in the other portfolio that was just simply in a stable coin. I've moved it all into XRP. We're going to wait until I guess it's Sunday. I'll figure out the date and the time that I can actually do other things with it. So for a few days, I'm just going to ignore what the algorithm says and stay in XRP. Hopefully it'll continue to say, hey, XRP is a good investment, don't exit yet. But time will tell. So just kind of a FYI for your information, my algorithm, what did I go through in order to create it? It took me 2 years of development. Where I worked on it in evenings and weekends, because I've been a programmer for 20 years. And so I spent 2 years creating the algorithm. I've done thousands of hours of testing. How the algorithm actually works is it goes out to a service that I use. It gets the current price of all the cryptocurrencies. It then evaluates those prices, and then it recommends an action to take, or gives no recommendation if there's no change. You know, so it's either going to say exit this crypto or enter this crypto, depending on its evaluation of the prices. Now, the algorithm actually goes through mind-numbing math. I mean, it's absolutely crazy the math that this thing runs through. In fact, this algorithm runs through thousands of mathematical calculations for each recommendation it makes. And so the results that it gets has been tremendously accurate. I've been extremely happy with it. And if you want to take advantage of the recommendations that my algorithm makes, it's actually really easy. All you have to do is go to this web address, eToro.com/people/luminate-algo-trader. That will take you to my portfolio on eToro, and you'll be able to trade. You'll be able to copy my trades. So how does it work? You'll sign up for eToro. You'll pass eToro's KYC. eToro recommends, or requires, I should say requires, a deposit of $200 or more in order to copy trade. Copy trading is free. They don't charge any fees for your copy trading. The only fees that they charge are the ones that are built into their website. They say that there's no fees. Their trades on eToro are absolutely free, but they do have kind of a spread between what you'll buy something for and what you'll sell it for, and that's how eToro makes money, is by that spread between the buy price and the sell price. And so right now, eToro has given me a $50 limited time offer. This is only good for the first 10 people that copy trade me or that actually use this link. And so far, we don't have anybody that's using it. So it's still available as of right now, and it's December 10th, 2020. And so I recommend that if you're interested in getting this $50 limited bonus, that you use this link right away in order to set it up. And then once you've gone to this website, you'll be at the eToro website. You'll want to deposit $200 or more, and then you'll want to copy trade. And once you've taken those three steps, within about 30 or 45 days, as long as you're within the first 10 people, eToro will give you $50. And so definitely take advantage of that, because you can turn that $200 into $250 just because you were one of the first ones to take action. So in conclusion, how can I be of service to you? Do you have any questions, thoughts, comments? Leave your questions, thoughts, comments, information, whatever, down below. Look, I even want to hear from you if you disagree with me. Your polite disagreements are welcome, because you know what? The only way for you to grow and for me to grow is if we have polite disagreements. I'll learn from you, you'll learn from me, and we'll both grow in the process. I want to thank you for watching this video, and I hope that you will like, subscribe, and hodl. And hey, do me a favor and have a fantastic day.